today is Saturday.
And there's a common misconception that New York City does not have good Mexican food, and we're going to tell you why that's wrong. And one of them is why there's weekend-only taco spots in the back of bodegas and grocery stores, only on Saturdays and Sundays here, Jackson Heights, Elmhurst, Corona, and Wicked. Yeah, we're going to show you some of the best spots to get weekend-only tacos.
We are at the back of this deli or bodega.
Weekend only, they have the tripa, which is the intestines of pork intestines. They griddle them, they're crispy, but they're also a little soft at the same time. And what's nice with the tortilla is they actually put them on top of the tripa, so it absorbs some of that nice flavor. And they also have barbacoa, two types, the chivo, the goat, and borrego, the lamb. Both very tender, juicy. They load the tacos up for $3, you can't go wrong.
Next up, we're heading to San Antonio Farmers Market.
Yeah, it's a little low-key deli on the corner. They do tacos on the weekends as well. It's a different variety here.
It's another bodega find and a weekend taco spot.
World Cup season, all the flags are out. So we walk by La Gran Uruguaya, Uruguayan bakery. There's a lot of Argentinians and Colombians, and now Peru for the first time in over 30 years in the World Cup.
We'll be right back.
What's the best guacamole you've ever had on taco? Like stuffed chile with cheese inside. Just fried chile stuffed with cheese. There's that cheese right there. Vegetarian friendly. We just wanted to switch it up and get something different to go with it, and it's quite safe.
They put as much as possible. He was chopping up chorizo, like it was unbelievable. And guacamole on there.
Guacamole.
That's the first couple of bites, these are some superstar tacos. Let's get the whole package. The meat is superstar already. Very juicy.
How you want your tacos to be? Look at that. So it's tendon.
Mm-hmm.
It's beef.
And this is the barbacoa, the chivo. Very juicy. Overloaded. All these spots, they really fill up the tacos. Look at that. Really need something like sweet. Not too sweet, no fluffy.